First people to use it. This is our sober one.
Speak to my country, use my
name. Oh, that's right. Why do you got my army? No one.
Hey Aaron.
Hey.
And Hannah. Happy wedding day.
Awesome wedding.
Absolute quality. Hope you have a good night. Cheers. See you later. We are the new Queen tribute band. Under pressure. We're back again.
Fucking hair.
No. Okay. Yeah. Kissing down on you. Under pressure.
Just hands.
Have a good night.
Is that working?
Are we recording? Are we? Hello?
Are we working?
We're supposed to be singing Under Pressure. Yes, something's happening. Because look, the power of knowing what this world is about.
Watching good friends screaming.
Let me out!
Happy wedding day, Aaron and Hannah. We love you both very much.
We love you. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
I hope that's recorded.
I don't know.
Blind man!
Sat on the fence, but it don't work!
Slashed and torn.
To me, please use the mic. The camera's recording.
Why can't we give love one more chance? Give love, give love, give love,
give love.
Give love.
Oh, I love this wig.
It's great.
Okay. Oh, look, we look so different, don't we?
Don't we?
Well, I like this.
Yes!
Gemma, join in.
I'm good for the moment, thank you.
Okay.
She's good for the moment.
She's good. Gemma's good. Right, hang on.
Sharing a lot of giving a last. This is our last. This is our last.
Under pressure. Under pressure. Aaron, Hannah, we love you.
Yes, happy day, happy wedding day.
Brilliant day.
Bye.
God.
Okay, right, drinks here. What wig do you want?
You want multi-coloured?
Play me some music.
Hello.
Are we supposed to be singing?
Let's headbang. Yeah. Woo. Woo.
free. Thank you.
Is that done?
So, this is a slow down song. Take it, partners. This one's.
Hello!
Hello, yeah.
Have I got to speak to you?
I don't know.
Hello, are you in there? Oh, yeah. Oh, you look marvellous. Oh, my God, you look like a really, really attractive Sue Pollard.
There's no such thing.
Yes, there is.
That is not
it's
a thing.
It's you.
That's
you. Oh, my God, this is such a good party.
I look like that guy off Corrie. What's the guy with the big glasses?
Nah.
A game over the love child. Is they have a baby?
Oh, Paul Cobber. Haley.
Guess
what? Paul
Cobber! No, you don't
look like Paul Cobber. A little bit. No. She's got a
programme to watch in at the minute.
Oh, no.
Watch
a programme. No. No. No.
They want to hear about it.
No.
What was supposed to do?
I don't know.
Please use mic, the camera's recording.
Oh, okay.
Well,
it's
been a lovely day.
It's been a very, very, very lovely day. Happy, it's ridiculous.
I think the highlight for me was seeing Ram rock out.
I know.
We've
got to go and ask back for Fat Bottom Girls because it's her favourite.
Is it?
Yeah, she's going, I said, come to dance. She says, when they play Fat Bottom Girls, I'll be up there.
And only then. Okay,
yeah.
We'll ask Laura.
Yeah. But we have to tell her bum's not fat enough.
Give her a bit more quiche.
Yeah, yeah.
So what happens with this when it's finished?
I get it
to them as a video?
Yeah,
or?
I think so.
No.
So, I'd like to say it's been a marvellous day. Really, really, really enjoyed it.
Exactly.
It's still going on, as you can hear. This band are awesome. And Hannah, you look absolutely stunning. All your bridesmaids, your mum, your dad, your helper Julie. Oh my God, you've done such an amazing job. And most of all, thank you for marrying Aaron. Because as I said before, if I'd been all over the world looking for you, I wouldn't have found you. But luckily you found each other, so you didn't need to do that. Saved me a bit of world travel.
Can I just say as well?
Yeah.
Aaron looked deceptively cute in all those photos that were up on the screen. Deceptively cute.
Yeah.
All the photos of him, like, is it Hannah?
I know, I know. I was a little angel.
I know.
I know.
We know. We know. Yeah.
I thought everybody was looking at me on top table because I was so gorgeous, and then I found out they were looking at Aaron's eyes. Oh, here she comes, here she comes.
Warning, warning, warning.
Listen, I'm so hot, I'm actually smoking.
She's smoking hot because she's a hot chick.
So, Anne, tell us, how's your day been?
It's been bloody awesome.
And what's been your highlight?
Tonight. The Bohemians! Rock on!
Okay.
I wish you could see Dawn. She's off camera.
Dawn, that really hits you. You're on.
I told you this was fun.
Oh my God. I think this is Mary as you were on. We were singing Under Pressure.
Who's Mary?
Richard and Mary. Richard Shaw.
Well, he was just around here a minute ago. I could see him laughing at us in the reflection of the window. Are we finished? Have you got anything else that you'd like to say?
How's your day been?
What's your highlight?
I've had a lovely day. Well, I was saying to Dawn a minute ago, I think my highlight was watching Gran rock out on the dance floor.
Oh, that's pretty awesome.
It's blown my mind.
Oh, come on, Mama.
Blown my mind. Blown my tiny little mind.
Yeah. Blown in the mind.
But I would just like to say a massive congratulations to Hannah and Aaron. And thank you so much for letting this be part of your day.
Absolutely.
It's been so lovely.
It's been absolutely gorgeous.
And I'm so glad that the weather has turned out the way it has for them.
The weather's been so kind to us today. It's been
our first proper spring day, I think.
It's been very wonderful.
It really has.
Really, really, really good day.
It's been a lovely day.
Rock on, Ria.
Should we get the hell away from this machine now?
Yeah.
Joanna!
Over and out.
No. Sort my hair out after that wig. There we go. Yeah, sorted.
I've got to get a picture of you being filmed.
I'm very shy. Do I have to speak into here?
Filming it all the time.
What did you say? I don't know what to say.
Well, Dawn, Anne and I will interview each other. Oh,
that's the best idea. I would like to say to the happy couple, it's been an amazing day. We've had an absolute ball. In case you don't know who it is, look, it's Auntie Carol in disguise. Looking an absolute mess. Bit Dame Edna Edridge, isn't it? Where's my bloody airline? Oh, darling. Oh, anyway, gorgeous day. Thank you so much for having us. Love you both. Mwah, mwah.
Easy come. Yes, when we start talking.
You can't even see my eyes. Let him go. Let him go.
Let him go.
Let me go.
Let me go.
Let me go.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Leave all what the devil gave me wanting. To me.
Lost your wig, mate.
No, the glasses are gone.
Do you know, I think I remember Kenny Everett. Sorry, Aaron, if we wrecked your day, but this has been the best fun.
Not with me.
My big sister.
My big or little sister.
Love this wig.
Jeez,
you didn't
even know.
Can't see my glasses.
Right, over now.
Off now. Oh my god.
Absolute nuttiness.
Well, look who I found.
Lady of the hour, Bran, tell me, what was the highlight of your day?
Seeing my one and only grandson getting married to a lovely girl, Hannah.
It's been a beautiful day, hasn't it?
Wonderful. Right from 7:30 this morning, everything has gone according to plan. Wonderful.
Good. I'm so glad you've enjoyed yourself. Have you got a message for the bride and groom?
Give and take.
Oh, my boobs are out.
Don't keep secrets from each other. What else can I think of? And don't go to sleep on an argument. Make it up before you go to sleep.
Wise words from the matriarch of the family.
Thank you very much, Gran. You can now be excused.
And now we have another wedding to look forward to. To my eldest granddaughter. Can't wait for that to come now. Enjoyed this one so much. I hope hers will be just as good, and I'm sure it will.
Well, I hope you're going to dance at mine as much as you have at this one. I mean it. You're not getting away with it, because I know now that you can dance. I've seen it with my own eyes.
As long as the floor is able, I'll dance.
Well, it's in a field. So, you know, it's fairly stable.
So it is. It's good night from the old woman.
It's good night from me and it's good night from him.
Turn it off. You're going to turn it off. It's on all the time. Oh my god.
Hello, Hannah and Aaron.
Hello, Hannah and Aaron.
Congratulations on getting married.
Big day.
Thank you for inviting us. We've had a great time. If you ever need any oregano, let me know. See ya.
Like, that's it. To like,
me.
You're married.
To me.
You're Mrs. Manley.
You're Mrs. Manley.
Hannah Manley. Hannah Manley. These wigs are something else.
For the rest of your life.
I don't know what's going on with the wigs.
For the rest of your life.
But as this is one of your favourite songs, Aaron, I'm going to have to go and dance.
She'll meet you on the dance floor. What song is it? Somebody tell me. I can't remember.
I should know this. Aaron's gonna kill me.
She does know.
Hi!
Now it's just us.
Okay.
So we can do our secret one.
Okay.
Radio Gaga, what's he doing?
Hannah.
Ready?
Get
Hannah.
Wait for her.
I don't know what's going on with these glasses.
I like the red.
Hannah, today's your wedding day, and you look absolutely stunning.
Gorgeous.
Absolutely gorgeous. You rocked it. Completely fucking rocked it.
Nothing to worry about. All them nerves and the hairdressers, all done.
All the stressing. My nose is disappearing. Right, all the nerves, everything that you were panicking about. You are now married, you're now Mrs. Manley, and you look absolutely stunning. And thank you ever so much for letting us come to your wedding. It's been an amazing day. And I think Robin wants to say something, so I shut up.
Thank you for everything. I don't really know what to start because there's so much to say.
But we love you.
We love you.
And I wish you all the best in your happily ever after. And I hope it's filled with so many happy memories. And I hope you both are really happy. And yes. You know, you deserve the world.
I'm really crap with words, but you know this, so it's fine. We love you.
We love you. And now I'm going to go and carry on drinking and probably make a sweat on myself.
I think Johnny's left on his own.
And Johnny's here. Robin's little boyfriend.
Really?
Sorry. But no, I wish you all the best and I hope you have the most amazing time as a happy married couple.
I love you so much to both of you. Aaron, please take care of her.
If not, you're in shit.
Yeah. I've already left a threat in the guest book, but
that's what you need to read.
Yes. So, well, we will see you later, or in a minute, because we just saw you a minute ago.
You, but we're going to see you again.
Yes.
But no.
Love you lots.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
It's still me. I'm like, yeah, you
cried.
Let's go!
You look
like a bug.
Wait.
I'm
more
muscular. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, God.
Girl, congrats!
Boy,
I yelp, girl.
Hello. It's me.
Yo, girl.
Everyone's gonna know that I'm like slightly drunk.
Hey yo!
Hey yo! Hey yo, chips!
I can't, this is the real me. This is the real me.
What do we say?
Girl!
I can't, wait. Oh! Where did it go?
Oh!
My phone! Are we gonna walk in there like this now? I like it.
Use the mic, the camera is recording.
Oh.
Hi Aaron and Hannah, I just want to say thank you for sharing your day with us and I love you lots and lots and lots.
Hey guys, it's been an amazing day and thanks for sharing it with everyone. Love you loads.
Congratulations.
Well, Chris, or shall I call you
Brian?
Brian.
Excellent. So how did the gig go tonight?
It was absolutely marvellous, you know.
Well, I think everybody enjoyed it. It was absolutely rocking.
Yeah, we enjoyed it. Even the guy with tinnitus enjoyed it, I think.
He certainly bloody did. We were bouncing, mate.
We'll have to do it again.
Definitely.
Oh.
I like the blue. I've decided. My sister rocks the blue. I think I rock the blue.
Oh, it looks
and you
amazing.
Certainly rock black.
Yeah, that's sorry, it. That's it.
Sorry.
So
what are you up to over the next week then? Where are you travelling to?
We're going. We're staying tonight in sunny Exeter.
Yeah.
At the Holiday Inn.
Yay! Rock on Holiday Inn.
And then we go back home, and then on Monday we fly out to Austria.
Excellent.
Four gigs in
lovely
Austria,
place.
Five in Germany. We're going to be playing in Vienna on Tuesday night. So Sydney's
wow.
Tonight, Vienna on Tuesday.
The world's your oyster.
Wonderful. Wonderful. We
excellent.
Had a look around the seaside today as well.
We it's
had, we had
down
a go on the
seafront. Front,
yeah,
it?
Bloody brilliant. We're going to come back and spend a whole day there.
Yeah.
And have
come back for Sydney's Boat Week. You should have had you playing down in the Knoll Arena. But unfortunately, they don't like gigs there anymore.
Don't they?
No.
Not even us.
Blame the council.
Well, it's bloody marvellous. News at 10, Sidmouth, BBC Television.
Signing out. Rock on.
Grab a mic. I'll ask you a question. Pass the mics around between you.
Yeah.
Get in there. Can you see yourself on the screen? Can you see yourself? Grab the mic so you can answer.
I'm in.
Got to grab the microphone there. So, what was it like in Absolutely Fabulous, the film just recently released?
Actually.
The body was marvellous, darling. The body was marvellous.
And Austin Powers, the film you did. What was that like?
Marvellous, darling. Really marvellous. Thank you very much for asking. Yes, I solved the crime.
And this sunglass deal from Givenchy, is it working out good for you?
I think Chanel was better, but unfortunately we'll go along with these. You must say to Aaron and Hannah, thank you very much for a really wonderful day and many congratulations for the future. Have a brilliant time.
Fantastic. Fabulous.
I quite like that,
darling.
I quite like that guitarist. I think I'll get off with him tonight.
In the white dress.
In the white dress. Yeah. Have fun, you pair. Yeah, that's what makes a marriage.
Enjoy.
Take
well
care.
Done. Fantastic.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Yeah, much love from us. Bye.
You look marvellous, dear.
You guys look really good.
That's it. How do you like this, Hex?
Right, basically.
Hello, I've ripped my pants. Well, not my pants, my trousers. I've got a point right next to electricity. Please use a mic, this camera is recording.
Yeah.
Hello. Hang on, I've got my mask on.
Is that my band from there?
Hello, Aaron. This is my impression of CG. I couldn't look like Brian May because I've got a red wig, not a black one. And I've ripped my trousers. And I hope the insurance excess isn't too much.
Well, we want to be normal and say, congratulations! We love you!
And that.
And Jordan's ripped his pants in case you didn't know.
No, I haven't ripped my pants, just his trousers.
Just his trousers.
Over and out, bye.
Congratulations, Aaron! Woo! Yourself.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, rock on.
Cheers, rock on, CG.
No. Oh, okay.
Yeah, put your pubes away.
What? Oh, I'm sat in your suit.
Just, I'll get rid of that as well.
I'm sorry. Congratulations!
Oh, get up!
Hi!
We have had the loveliest possible day celebrating your marriage, and I'm not even drunk.
I'm too drunk to say that I'm not drunk.
But you?
I really have had a lovely wedding, Hannah and Aaron, and I hope that you have too. I love you lots and lots, my sister. No matter what, we have our ups, we have our downs, but you're still my sister. Unfortunately, you're going to have to deal with it.
Oh, that's nice. So, we're sat in the video pod. Quite like it.
I suit you.
And I chose these glasses for you, Aaron. So I hope you've had a lovely day. I hope you have a fabulous evening. And I'm really looking forward to watching this back again. Love you both. Bye bye.
Where's me?
Hello, Aaron and Hannah.
Hello, Aaron and Hannah.
My eye's so red.
Pink eye.
Pink eye. Stinky pinky.
Hi. Your glasses are the wrong way.
No, they're not. They're wrong. Your guys' glasses are the wrong way. Ow!
Oh, hello. Oh, should we sing this song? Sing this song.
Yeah. Singing the dancing queen.
What's the song? No, it's not that one anymore, is it?
No, I want to dance to Rihanna. I want to dance to Rihanna sound. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba.
I like his hair.
Ready? Just one kiss and I would look everything. Just one kiss and I would look everything. Whoa, Mamma Mia. Here we go again. My, how can I resist ya?
Mamma Mia. Here we go again! How can I resist ya? The problem started!
It's changed song again.
Oh. What's up,
They now say thank you for the music.
Signing.
Okay, upside down glasses, guys.
Upside down.
That's a new trend.
For the music, the songs I'm singing. Thank you for the joys I'm bringing. How'd it? I see this honestly. Who would it be? Song or dance, so do we. Oh, I say thank you for the music that been it to me.
And there you go.
You go in. Jackson 5. Dude, all Alex Cook. Ow! Thank you, guys. See you later.
Moonlight.
I'm living on the brigade.
Him. It's just because he can actually sing, but he doesn't.
Don't blame it
on the moonlight.
He's a London
liver. Thanks for inviting us to your wedding.
Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the burger. Ow!
Don't blame it on the moonlight.
Blame it on the good times.
Blame it on a boogie.
I just can't control my feet.
I'm rocking this outfit.
Aaron and Hannah. You have no idea how much you mean to me. I just wanted to tell you that.
You're the one.
She'd take my money when I'm in need.
Ooh,
she's a trifling friend indeed.
She's a gold digger.
Way over town that digs on me. Hello. Nice sandwiches.
So here
salmon
we have Hattie here. Hattie, would you like to say something?
Jordan, come and sit on my lap.
Hello.
Christmas.
And here we have Fuzzy. Fuzzy.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, gorgeous. Oh, and now George joined us. What would you like to say, George? This is our premium insurance.
No, I love you, Steam Track. You know, we actually need to.
So,
I didn't mean it really.
He did.
I don't really know what to say. Just go with the flow.
I want to sing another song, but I don't know what to sing.
one that I love, the only one I dream of, the one I long for now.
Still the one I want.
That was beautiful.
I want to sing
beautiful.
A song. I don't know what to say.
What we sing?
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things of what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss
your ginger hair
and the way you like to kiss. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me.
Why don't you come on over, Valerie? That was beautiful, guys. Beautiful. I really felt the emotion in it.
I need an Adele song, but I'm thinking of which one.
Hello from the other side.
No, not that. I'm not feeling that one.
I really like that song. It's a good song.
No, I'm thinking of one. What's a good Adele song? What's the new one? Yeah, what's the new one?
I don't know, which one's that?
Hang on. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were when we were older. I've forgotten the fucking
words. Do you know, you're a really fucking good singer. Like, you're fucking amazing.
Hang on, what's another one?
Just step back. To no. The right.
What's the other one?
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever which is bringing me out of dark.
Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll live your shit bare. See how widely with every piece of you.
No, it's every piece of you.
Go ahead and sell me out. Stars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep.
Side of your head.
But you played it. To the beat.
I need to take this fucking wig off. Right, love you.
Love you guys. Thanks very much.
Hello. I've no idea what we're supposed to say, but happy wedding day.
Thanks for having us.
And that it's yeah, it's been fun. And yeah, sorry it wasn't me, but you know, this wasn't meant to be. I'm stuck with that thing.
Thanks, Ben.
Anytime. Anyway. Love you.
See
take
you
care.
Soon.
Enjoy
Bye.
Your honeymoon and to some random ass glasses.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
Bye.
Oh, what did we look like?
Aaron and Hannah, this is to wish you a very, very long and happy life together.
You're a wonderful couple.
I'm trying to stop over.
You're a wonderful couple. It's been a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. Good wishes.
Hello, Hannah. We feel silly and I look like my mother.
just to say congratulations. Hope you've had a really great day, and we'll have many more of them, and wish you all the joy of the world. Bye.
Hey, Han, I hope you've had an absolutely lovely day. You've looked amazing. It's been so good. I hope you and Aaron have a wonderful life together, and I hope to see you lots more.
Bye.
Hi.
Aaron.
Hannah.
This light is very bright after a few pints, so excuse the squinting.
Happy wedding day.
Happy wedding day. It's been a fantastic pleasure to be here. Beautiful day, beautiful band. What more can I say? What a fantastic evening.
Congratulations.
As you can see, this one here is slightly tipsy, as are most of the guests here for this evening. It feels like I'm actually doing a BBC News report here, live from London city centre. I don't know what it's more
Chris,
to say.
Can you stop it now? We hope you're very happy together and enjoy your new chapter. It's been a lovely, lovely day. It really has, hasn't it? It's the first way to hold your microphone.
Yes, the only tip I would make, Aaron, is hopefully there's not a next time, but if there is a next time...
Christopher, you can't say that.
I'm joking. Christopher, you can't say that. There won't be a next time, so enjoy it. Make many happy memories together. And remember, I'm always here for you, mate.
Lucky you, Aaron.
Are you going for a blonde? Yeah, I'm going for a blonde this time. I'm already half blonde. Oh shit, okay, so we've got a drink in hand. Right, hang on, ready, ready, guys, wait, no, I, where's the fridge? Oh, what's that? Got my drink in hand, guys, I'm ready for this. I love this song they're playing. I really like this song they're playing. Are we ready?
What? I don't see blonde at all. Okay, sorry.
Right, are we ready? Is this even turned on? I don't know. Are you ready?
Yeah, that's how
I'm trying to hold this thing.
Another one bites the dust.
Another one bites.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scalamouche, Scalamouche, can he do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning.
Very, very frightening. Galileo. I thought that was really good. Is that really good?
Wait. What's that song called when it's like, can anybody find me somebody to love?
Can anybody find me
somebody to love? I can't even think of a...
Okay, so this is a cover of Queen from The Great Fuzzy and Kira.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
What are we doing?
I don't know.
I feel like we need an easy song, guys.
I want to break free.
I don't know the rest of the words.
I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I want to break free.
God knows.
God knows I want to break free. I've fallen in love. I've fallen in love for the
time I know it's for real.
I'm sorry, we just ruined Queen for you completely.
I'm so sorry. Anyway, lovely evening, and I'm really enjoying myself. I think I've probably had a little bit too much to drink now, but anyhow, I'm going to drink on. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm a tight supporter.
Do you know what? I am so pleased with both of you today. You have organised such a lovely wedding for everybody, and I haven't spoken to anyone that hasn't enjoyed it, and it's been absolutely fantastic, and I love you both, and just look after yourselves and look after each other and have a lovely time, and after today we'll see you in the morning. Have a nice lunch and nice drive back, and love each other, love you both. Bye bye.
One of these things.
Hiya!
Hello! Oh, it's been such a good day.
I've had such a good time.
Wow.
I'm so excited.
Never thought.
I feel like a right goon.
When I met you, you'd be getting married today.
Stay. Me neither. And I haven't done one of these with Robin either. There's so many people I would have wanted to do one of these with, and I just haven't actually had 5 minutes to myself.
When we met under the table.
Under the table.
At Branscombe.
At
under
Britain.
The table. Because you were hiding from a teacher.
Yes, thumb in now.
My very first day at the college, at the school, and Hannah was hiding under a fucking table.
Yes, and my hair went stale.
And we've been friends ever since.
Yeah.
And we always will.
Oh, yes. Of course.
Love you.
Love you too.
I'm glad you... Oh, you've lost your hair again.
I know I've lost my hair again. I'll just, you know... Quite cool. Yeah.
Cash.
I think I suit blonde. Although I'm not blonde. Don't know what colour I am.
Blonde. Blonde suits you. Blonde. She should go blonde, shouldn't she, Aaron? No. Tell her. Blonde.
No, blonde. I like how I am. Thank you.
You are lovely
how you
are. Bless
you.
I'm glad you had a lovely wedding.
Thank you. I'm so pleased.
Thank you for letting me be part of it.
Any day of the week, you are part of my life. You're my longest and bestest friend.
Longest and bestest friend, always.
Always.
Very important Viff friend.
Viff. Yes, Viff. Did you get that, Viff?
Viff. Viff. Very important friends. Very important friends.
Thank you.
Love you, Chicky.
Love you too, babe.
Bye!
Right, that one goes there. And
they do
have a husband. My battery's about to die. We've got no life left.
Fine, sitting in a minute. Anything else? Glasses?
Funny
wigs.
Wigs.
Any more glasses?
Your dad's doing a
chore
around the
place.
Hang on.
How does this work?
She's on the table, so I need to go.
Hang on. What are we going to say, Carl? I have no idea.
Congratulations!
When is it recording yet?
Oh, awesome!
Hi, Hannah and Aaron. Hope you've had a good day. We've had a blast here. Hope you have a good life.
Carl's made a puddle.
Red puddle, red puddle.
Yeah. And that's what he says.
Carl's had a bit too much.
No, not yet. Getting there though.
going to sing a song?
No, I'm not going to sing a song.
You're going to sing a song?
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
no.
10 green bottles.
No, we don't need that. Anyway, I'm glad you've had a good day. We've certainly had a good time. Thanks for inviting us. Bye.
You need to come over to Canada pretty soon.
Oh, dear. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Have a good life together.
Bye-bye.
You both deserve it.
Bye.
Oh, God, there we are. Look at that. Hello.
Hi.
So Hannah and Aaron, yeah, those are the people that got married.
Wow.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, I was there.
What?
I was there.
Do we have to have one each?
No, because it's through there. So there we are.
Hello.
So you can come on top of the screen there.
Oh,
so.
No, you could have told me. Anyway. I wanted to say thank you very much for everything today. Everything was fabulous. And your wedding was just great. You guys are great, and I love you both. Lots and lots and lots.
And that was very nice of you. And and I know I haven't really talked much to you guys anyway.
Well, only a little bit.
I guess
now.
Yes. I know I am.
Tell them. Sorry.
Your brother and sister's gone. I was going to see that video, by the way. But yes. Anyway, I know I haven't talked to you much anyway. But thanks anyway for having me along with your wedding and your reception. It's called, isn't it? Reception,
yeah. Yeah, reception. Yeah,
that's the one. That's the one. I'm being smart right now. Yeah, thanks for having me anyway. It's been really fun, and taking care of this drunk person and her mother. Your mother's too. Your mother's too.
Yeah.
I'm looking at you, Hannah too, and Aaron. I can't think of Aaron.
Hannah, it's your mother. And you.
I hope she laughed anyways.
And also, just because I've mentioned them throughout the day, Oscar, Harley, Merlin, and Pickle, they all want to say hi and say happy wedding day and good luck for all of the future. Okay, we love you guys.
Congratulations anyway for your new wedding.
Congratulations and good luck.
Good luck anyway. Okay, that's it, isn't it? Yeah, congratulations anyway, so.
Yeah. Okay, bye-bye now.
Good luck, bye, have fun, bye.
How many pairs of glasses do I need? 1, 2, 3. Because I'm blind to the back, can't see with those.
That's amazing. Hello.
Kerry.
Hello, hello, hello.
Congrats.
Congrats from the Funky Bunch. That'll be us then. That's Funky Bunch. Amazing day, amazing company, amazing weather, amazing everything, really. Love you lots. And big kisses, girls. Love you.
Yeah.
Going
for no reason.
Hello. You're not supposed to say that.
I didn't see it.
Can I just have a quick one with you?
Pat me on the... I really need a cigarette. Can I have one on my own?
Yes, you
for
can.
A moment, and then
you
I
want
will...
a cigarette on your own, or you want
no? I want the microphone. My just to say hi to Aaron.
Oh, hello. Got some glasses?
No. Thanks, but no.
Yes.
I'm coming out for a cigarette as soon as I've done this.
Yes.
But
I'm
going. Hi, Aaron. Thank you for such a lovely day. You're gonna make me cry now. This is the first 5 minutes I've had in a long time. I'm so happy. I don't love you enough. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say. I just wanted to do one on my own. But yes, thank you. And thank you for all you've done for today. And I hope you have a super long-lasting relationship, and you being my husband, I'm so happy. I love you lots.
Yeah, they're on permanently. They've glued it.
Have you had a nice day?
Yes, have you?
Yeah, it's not bad. Not
I've only had 5 minutes to myself, but other than that, I've had a really good time.
I'm really glad. What do we say now?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Thank you for a lovely day.
Thank you, fiancé.
I've really enjoyed it.
I'm so glad.
Fiancé? Excuse me?
No, now wife. Now wife.
And now husband.
This one. This one. This one. This one. This one.
Husband.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Come on in.
Thank you for such a lovely day.
Ta-da. Come on then.
Okay. Okay. Now.
Placed it on your head.
I know, I can put it on over my hair. I
don't
know what my veil is.
Hello.
Hi.
So, we've got the bride, Mrs. Manley. Mrs. Manley. Hannah Frances Manley. Married. Married about, what time are we at? 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 hours ago, she got married. She got married. Oh, don't cry, bub. 10 hours ago, you were shitting a brick. You were properly shaking. A few hours before that, we were in a hair salon. And look what the day's been like. It's been amazing. It is amazing. Look at your hair. Your makeup is a little bit wet now. You did have a bit of fluff there. But look how stunning you look. I did a pod earlier, but it's not very good, I'm afraid.
Sorry, I'm so sad. I'm so happy. I'm so crying.
So sad. So happy.
Thank you so much for being made of honor.
It's my bum.
This drama, map me around.
I love you so much. No, you're going to make me cry now. Stop it. Stop it. I haven't cried since this morning.
I haven't cried all day.
Oh, my God.
Can I have that tissue on the side?
Oh, and hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron.
Hi, Aaron. You know, I've written a threat in the guest book, by the way, that I'd cut his guitar strings off if he ever did anything bad to you. Yes, cut his guitar strings. And with, what are they called? The snappers. The wire. For what? Wire cutters.
I love you so much, Robin. Thank you so much.
I love you too, Han.
My bestest friend in the whole world.
You are to me as well.
I wouldn't know what to do without you.
You too, babe. I'm sorry.
And I love how cheap the cocktails are.
Yeah, double mistake.
This video's gonna look
Gemma,
really.
This
video looks horrendous, but maybe if we just have the audio, it might be all right.
No, there's a video with it as well, unfortunately. So I.
Right.
I need to work with mum and dad now.
Yes. Right, I got an itchy nose, sorry. Okay, bub.
I love you, babe, I'm sorry.
I love you. Well, are you sorry for crying on your wedding day? I think that's
I've
essential.
I've cried in all the ones I've done so far. I've done three and I'm crying in all of them.
You made my eyes a bit wet.
Sorry.
Hasn't he been amazing?
He has. Jordan
Jordan's been fantastic.
He's been running around grabbing chairs. Jordan, this is.
Oh, no.
He ripped his... Yeah, he's shown off his flesh to anyone that will listen. Literally.
I think me and Jordan need one as well. Come here, Jordan.
Bye, Jeff. I've spoken about... I don't know what to talk about.
Neither do I.
I don't know what to talk about. I talked about breaking my jeans, trousers earlier.
I didn't know till now.
I hope the insurance pays out, you know. might lose my no claims bonus for it, but you know, ayo. Tracy Lar is stood here watching my every moment, making sure I don't say anything inappropriate,
which is inevitable. He will anyways,
so it's quite good. I'm drinking some Lidl's alcohol because the bar person doesn't know I got it. Ooh, rebel.
He is a naughty shit, actually.
Trevor Lar, I slept with Trevor Lar last night. He's
I heard you slept in the boxes with him.
Yeah, all I can say is your dad is a performer.
Honestly.
He done a grand job, and I woke up to him in the morning, running my fingers through his chest hair.
That's enough now. That's enough. Thank you, George.
He made me feel like a new man. Well, that's all I've got to say, really. So I'll just leave you with Hannah.
Well, bye. Lucy's
going to
come in.
Actually, Lucy's coming in.
That was groin to groin.
It's groin to groin, not
it? Oi, not after you got with my dad.
All right, come on. Is that Sam's jacket?
Maybe. I was cold.
I was so hot, it's unreal.
Shall I find you with Sam's jacket?
No. Thank you for being part of today.
You're welcome. You're still my sister and I love you lots and lots and lots, but I don't want to make you cry anymore. So what I'm going to do is remind you of all the stupid funny times that we had, okay? Do you remember when you used to have, like, sleepovers with mates and things?
Yeah.
Oh, that used to be really... I used to just be a complete utter twat in front of them and you kind of just dealt with it. I remember when you first saw your little duck.
Yeah.
Do you know how many fucking selfies you do of that?
Yeah. That was
your
a lot.
Duck should have had its own Facebook page.
Yeah.
But it was very cute.
Yeah, thank you.
What was he called again?
Gordon.
Gordon, that's fucking amazing.
My car is called Gordon.
Oh, you named your car after your duck or your duck after a car?
Car after duck.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you.
I found some old photos of you with Harley and you guys look so cute together.
Thank you. I really don't know what to say.
Thank you very much for including me as part of this day.
Thank you for being part of it.
You look very beautiful. This isn't going to pick up any of my voice because the thing is I'm so ill as well, which isn't helping. You look absolutely amazing and I love you. Okay?
Yeah, I think there's three of us and then I need to have a drink. I don't know where it is or anything.
It says here, darling. Do you want a drink?
No, not now. No, it's fine. You need the other mic. I don't really know what to say. Thank you both so much for today. I'm really sorry. I'm crying at everyone I've done.
But it's tears of happiness and exhaustion.
Yeah.
Have you ever been this tired in your life?
No. I'm so tired. It's ridiculous.
I know, darling. But we're very proud of you. We love Aaron.
Yeah.
Most of the time. No, we do. We love Aaron and I'm glad you've chosen him.
Okay.
Dad, you're glad he's chosen him?
It couldn't be better. Really,
no.
Because he's such a nice chap, really.
Yeah.
He is. And you're very lucky for each other, really. Long may it go on. Long may it go on.
You're going to sleep well. You're probably going to sleep in the taxi.
I'll probably sleep in the car, but.
Yeah.
We love you.
I'm going to find your bag in there in a minute. But we love you, we're proud of you, and we're happy for you.
Thank you so much for both doing whatever you could for today.
You have just arranged such a fantastic wedding for everyone, between the pair of you. You've done brilliant. Yeah. And I haven't spoken to anyone that has not enjoyed it.
Yeah, everybody enjoyed it.
I've explained to everyone about today and how I couldn't get around to everyone. It's
everybody knows that.
Yeah, everyone has been so understanding.
Brilliant.
The room looks beautiful.
I just hope that you will be able to look back and enjoy it.
Yeah, I did warn you that it would be like this. Right, we're going to love you and leave you.
Okay.
Do you want to do one with anybody else?
I can't think of anyone, so no.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Love you lots.
Let's get your drink. Oh, it's here, darling.